But anyway, so yeah, I'm back. I'm gonna walk on the beach. I'm gonna camp on the beach tonight. Man, it's beautiful out here. Beautiful out here, man. So hopefully, I haven't seen this beach yet. Hopefully it's a nice one. It looks okay on the map. Hopefully it's nice. Hopefully I don't get washed out and chased away like my first night of camping out on Little Jimin Island. But we'll see. It should be beautiful. This beach is going to sort of face the west, so I'm going to sort of be able to see a good sunset. It's a little after 5 p.m. now, and the sun's going down. This is gonna be nice. This does not look like a friendly sleeping beach. Oh man. Yeah, this does not look like the friendliest beach for sleeping at all. Oh man. There's a temple over there and some grass. I don't know, that bunker still has a flag on it, so I don't want to sleep near a bunker that still has soldiers in it. Oh no, these soldiers are just kids and they're pretty friendly and they're not scared and paranoid anymore, so it's really not a problem, but I just prefer not to be that close to the armed services of Taiwan. Let's see. I'll walk down there, check out what it looks like on the other side of that little piece of land that's sticking out down there. Well, I've come up to an old military base. It looks to be abandoned. There's nobody in the guardhouse. Obviously. Nobody around there. They're gonna have it's gonna be a nice view of the sun set from right over there. Fuck. It's pretty fucking abandoned, right? Nobody's watching me. So I'm going to fuck it, I'm going to. Alright, checking out this old military bunker area. I'm convinced that it's abandoned. I really hope I'm right here. And really hoping it's not on the surface anymore. These army guys aren't going to jump out from the bottom at any moment. Because that would suck. This. This is nice. This is nice. You know, these are the reasons why you travel to camp out at night on top of a decommissioned military bunker on Kinmen Island watching the sunset. You know. Well, if it all goes well, it'll be well. Eating one of these seaweed wrapped fucking rice things. I never know how to open these fucking things. Christ. It's supposed to be a tab that you pull and it like twists around and opens perfectly, but man, I'm traveling East Asia for years and years, right? You know, Japan, fucking China. I never figure out how to eat one of these fucking things. I think it's tuna fish. Just to let you know geographically, or just give you some geographic context of where I am, Kinmen Island is almost completely surrounded by mainland China. It's surrounded on pretty much three sides by the mainland. So you see I'm on the northeast side of the island, but you can see some skyscrapers way out there. That's China. You can see this land here. That is also mainland China. And mainland China almost connects with the northeast tip of Kinmen Island, or big Kinmen Island out here. So these two places are very, very close. Kinmen is almost completely surrounded by the mainland. In fact, like when I'm on the beach, I can pick up a cell signal from China. So that's just how geographically part of the mainland China this place is. This is seriously one of the most beautiful sunsets I've ever seen. It's just gorgeous. It's beautiful. Well, that was a pretty good night of camping out here at this old decommissioned military base. See, the sun's coming right up behind me. Quiet night, no problems, no disturbances. There was a nice breeze, right? So I could like leave the bottom, leave my tent unzipped a little, and the breeze would just blow in. It was probably one of the most comfortable nights of camping that I've had in a long time. That part of the military base. So now I just gotta break camp. It's probably about 6:30 in the morning now. This is breakfast. These chive kind of cracker things. They're actually not too bad. Well, I'd rather have a full English breakfast, so I guess these would do. Okay, I'm all packed up. I ate some breakfast. I'm going into Pubian. Alright. Well, that was a fun night of camping. Space really ended up apparently being fully decommissioned and pretty deserted.